Actually, no, I gotta do furnace at nighttime. That's right. So, I don't need to go rush and do that yet. Should be growing probably two potatoes at this point. But I wanna make sure, because I wanna see how do you get seeds, though? Do you get seeds, from. Grow a potato. But how do you get seeds? Hoping you get seeds after you pick it. Time until darkness damage, 1 hour. I gotta fix the pipe. And I just put new pipe. Well, actually, no, because I can probably recycle. Or not. gold and silver.
Shit!
I used to put the gold. I could use the... So half and half. Did I use up all the silver? Did I not collect any silver? Maybe I didn't collect any silver. I thought I did. Silver, 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 silk, silk, shit.
Hydration critical. Pressure critical. Oxygen critical. Low pressure.
Oh. Jesus. Okay. Leave me alone. There's that weird area. This is not looking good. I need to really get back to my potato. All I want is some silver. And that's gonna be copper. That looks silver. Finally. Silver and gold, right? Yeah. Gold and silver. So I do have gold and silver, so now I can make it even. So, come
Hunger, caution.
There we go. Maybe? No, that's not. It's cold. Might have to just do with what we have, and hopefully it's enough to make at least one light. That's shiny. And I need to go see if that potato's made. And then we do gotta put in a microwave, so. I grab. Okay, I'm getting too greedy. Didn't realize I went this far. How are we looking? How are we looking? How are we looking? That takes care of that. Temperature's good. Barely growing toward fruit. Why? In the pressure meats, maybe it's the CO2. So what does 8 moles per hour, so MPH. But that's MOL. So mole, MOL, so I'm only at 6, so I need more CO2 in here, I guess. I could open that, but it's darkness anyways, so but I think we need more CO2 in here. Temperature 600 K. Okay, but that pressure 800 to 2.4. I'm already over. That's a tight amount of pressure. If I'm reading this right. I guess you have to like heat it up and then just lower the pressure, I guess, maybe. Unless.
Hunger critical.
Works. Wait. Jump. Yeah, I think I'm gonna eat the last of my food.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical.
Getting close though, getting close.
Pressure critical. Oxygen critical. Low pressure.
I need a lot of cables for even the next thing I'm gonna work on once I, if my guy's gonna survive. Well, we put it here.
Air tank low.
Check. Forget. Air's. Oh boy. Air's gonna be fun.
Critical.
That's lowering the CO2, isn't it? Why are you... Okay. Oop, need one more. That should be connected. Light. She does it. Okay. So now I think it's just we gotta get that CO2 up, which is why it's barely growing. Which the only way I know of is, I guess, venting. Or suit.
Jetpack critical. Jetpack low.
And I guess it needs about like 8? No, 10, we said. There you go, pushing it. 8.64 moles. And then exhale gas parameters. Because, you know, we're like within the temperature, min grow temperature, ideal grow. We're in the... Oh. Oh, max ideal. Okay. But max. Okay, we're good. We got light. So the only thing I think the problem would be... So I guess we can go get the microwave hooked up. And I guess it might be safe to plant the other two, I guess. But we do need this carbon dioxide, which... We could... hook up a tank. I wonder if that generator has an output. I mean, obviously if the generator was in here, but more likely it puts out other gases other than charcoal. That's, well, 7.
Jetpack critical.
I kind of don't want to listen to that the whole time, though.
Power low. Jetpack critical. Jetpack low.
Watch it out. As soon as I open up this door, it's gonna ruin it all. I mean, we could try and capture where did I see that before with ice stuff, but there is an ice because the game would have said that that puts out CO2, so we're gonna have to... I wonder if I open up my helmet, me breathing out. Well, that's just going into the waste thing anyways, so that's the same. I guess I could take it from the generator. Does not have an spot on the outside, but I guess I could put charcoal or coal in this, and we hook up a tank to capture it, the gas from here. It's probably going to capture other gases that I don't want. I guess we could take this one for now. Or how much is it just to make another gas storage machine? Oh, it's just iron. And then just a canister. But how do I want this? Stay there. I didn't really need to do that. So that's not gonna work. That's right. I'd have to do a curve if I wanted it upward. So this is gonna have to do for now. I don't need this now, but. Closed. So now. Oh, I'm gonna have to fire it back up again though. And then it's gonna have that ice stuff in there. So we're gonna do that. What, it's enough? And then... and that should be fine with that type of ice in there. Let me But how do I get charcoal? Heating biomassing will work for things like. But this should give me, I think, CO2. Yeah, carbon dioxide. But can I put this in the smelter and furnace to create alloy? So I might. I don't know if that's probably not going to work. I probably can't do it this way. I'm just putting it in here without mixing it with something else, I guess. Now I'm probably gonna blow this tank up. MPA. And careful not to pressurize beyond 10 MPa. Okay. So if I put like 5 charcoal in here, hydrocarbon, I don't think that really. Yep, that pollutant. It has the CO2, but the pollutant. So I would have to now put this in through a filter and then filter out the CO2 from the filtering device. In this place. Bench. Wait, I thought this was like a kitchen table. Bench. Oh, yeah, I guess it is, because you got. Okay. And then I guess you can place. Oh, you just do something. Okay. What? Forgot about the T button. And how do I rotate? Oh, I only have to push T once. I don't have to hold it. Do I even need to power this thing? Maybe you don't need to wire it up. But how do I rotate with precise? Because I'm pushing C and it doesn't rotate. Precision place. Maybe. Now that's movement, which I don't get. Construction. So maybe these. Home. And so it's just those buttons. Okay. And let's see how things are going in here really quick. Potato is going poorly toward fruiting. Still no potato yet, though. I'm gonna get you that CO2. It's hanging.